Price is Right game I have planned for this special, and we're gonna play the Price is Right decades on the Wii. So far in the birthday bank, everybody's got $5,146,441. And what year are we gonna get?
Here it comes from the Bob Barker Studio at CBS in Hollywood. Television's most exciting hour of fantastic prizes. The fabulous 60-minute Price is Right. Down, you're the next contestant on The Price is Right. Welcome to Contestants Row. Here's the item up for a new encyclopedia and software. Britannica presents the famous 32 volume of encyclopedias plus the 2001 deluxe edition CD-ROM, now with direct access to Britannica on the internet. Let's start the bidding.
Here we go.
All right, what's your bid? Okay, please.
900.
And how?
Call me crazy, but only worth 1250.
All right, your bid, please. Sounds like someone's exactly right. The person who got the exact bid wins a $500 bonus. The actual retail price is...
$50.
You win! Come up on stage! Let's see what you'll be playing for. A new iron bed. From the Iron Collection of Wesley Allen, this beautifully crafted queen-size bed in a rustic gold finish, a timeless classic that will enhance any bedroom. And a comfy mattress set. Discover America's premium mattress, the Posture Regency 6000 by Loving Care. So much depends on how you sleep, so treat yourself with this Loving Care Posture Regency queen-size sleep set. You can win it playing Coming or Going.
All right.
Okay, to win the prize, you must choose wisely. Are you coming or going?
Yeah.
All right, this is your bid. Do you want to confirm it or change it?
I'm going to confirm it.
You made your choice. Let's see the actual retail price.
Yay!
Good choice. You win.
Oh, God.
Welcome to the Showcase Showdown. You'll spin the wheel. Be careful, though. If your total is this is the current.
25 cents. All right, here we go.
It's your turn to spin.
Spin again. 60.
Your result is it's your turn to spin. You win. Congratulations.
Yay!
You're headed to the showcase.
Yay!
Welcome to the showcase. There are two showcases up for bid. The player who bids the closest to the actual. If your bid is within $250, let's see the first showcase. Your showcase begins with this new range. Whirlpool self-cleaning super-capacity gas range with AccuBake advanced temperature management system. Oven temperature is precise time after time from Whirlpool Gold Home Appliances. Then you can swing with your new jukebox. The return of a legend, the 1015 CD jukebox combines the look of yesterday with today's technology. 200 watts of music power from the Wurlitzer Jukebox Company. Cool yourself down with a ride in this brand new convertible. The Chrysler Sebring LX. Folks will stop and stare as you blaze down the street where you live in this radiant convertible. Its searing performance is ignited by a standard V6 engine, comes with the LX Special Edition group and Inferno Red Pearl coat paint.
I'll bid.
Do you want to bid or pass on this showcase?
$35,989.
You've kept the showcase. How much do you think your showcase... You'll bid on the second showcase. Your showcase begins with gorgeous Hawaiian flowers for 1 year. The Big Island Tropical Flower Farms, a fresh tropical flower bouquet, plant or gift basket each month for a year direct from Hawaii. And you can use them to decorate your charming new dining room. This shaker-influenced dining room features a tapered leg table and ladder-back chairs. The open hutch is designed for display as well as storage. The group is finished in a warm honey pine. Complete the picture with elegant dinnerware. Noritake presents rich, elegant Fitzgerald white bone china featuring a generous application of gold includes sparkling Allaire gold crystal stemware from Noritake. Then enjoy the sounds of this wonderful new piano. This is your opponent's bid.
See it.
Okay, you've both bid on your showcase. The actual retail price of the first showcase is...
$35,999. I got it right on the nose.
For a... The actual retail price of the second showcase is...
$15,843.
Your bid is less than $250 from the retail price. You win both showcases.
I'll see you all for that next segment.